Speak to your mountain. I know it sounds strange, but when Jesus said it, it has to be true. Jesus said, even though if you have faith like a mustard seed, you have the power to move a mountain. And moving a mountain not means physically moving a mountain, but moving your problems, because God gave you authority over Satan and also over all the problems that you have basically currently. So you have to speak to it. If you have pain, don't tell yourself, I'm constantly in pain, I'm in pain, I'm in pain, I'm in pain. If you say you're in pain, tomorrow you'll be in pain, the next day you'll be in pain. It's always will just be pain. Speak life over you, because the tongue has the power to speak death or life. So start today by speaking life over you, and it will take 21 days to change your habits of speaking just life over you. If you have pain, if you have a disease, don't say to yourself, I'm just sick, I'm constantly sick. Tell yourself, sickness be gone in the name of Jesus Christ. Pain be gone in the name of Jesus Christ. By His stripes I am healed. O Lord, heal me and I shall be healed. Save me and I shall be saved, for You are my praise. Got to get empowered by the word. And speak to your mountain. Speak to your finances. Speak to any problems that you have. Even if it's your children, speak to your mountain. And you'll see that there will be a breakthrough happening inside of your body and around you as well.